Talking to your significant other, I'm sorry, baby.